She's so cute right here. Right here. See, I'm big. I'm plus size. She's petite on YouTube. Petite right here.
Now we're rolling.
I love mama love cat.
You are so cute. We love you. We love you on Mommy Loves Tech as well.
What? She loves me. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited right now. Yes, I'm glad. Mommy Loves Tech is amazing. And one day I'm a be a mommy, but right now these are all my kids right here. Yes, right here, yes. My YouTube kids.
You are huge on YouTube. Not huge, huge, but I mean you have...
I'm plus size is what she's trying to say. I am plus size on YouTube.
That's not what I mean.
I'm a today's woman.
But seriously, everybody knows Lozelle.
It's that crazy cinnamon challenge. That's what did it. On the news every day since I've done it. That's why it went viral. So thank you. Yeah. Thank you very much.
You're tall.
Yes, I am. I am 5'10" without, you know, my fancy Crocs. These are the good ones.
This is cute.
Only the fancy. I got my fancy hair on too today. So
I want you to be on my show sometime.
You heard it, right? Because I'm going to replay this. She said I could be on her show. Yay.
You are
I'm so excited.
You're so cute. How are you liking VidCon?
I love VidCon. This is the first time that I've ever been to VidCon. It's been amazing. Everyone's like, and they're so nice, and it's appreciative, and it's fun, and meet other YouTubers, so I'm enjoying myself. And you, I get to meet her right here. I watch you.
Are you surprised at all of the fans and the viewers that know you?
I have to say no, because every time I walk out of my house, I am attached. Every single day. In the summer, it gets a little worse, which is fine. I like it, because I'm a big kid. I am 14 on the inside, you know, 14-year-old white girl on the inside, and a plus size black woman on the outside. So I can relate to anybody, and I'm having a good time. Everywhere I have fans, and I love them.
Speaking of, I know they want to talk to you, so I'm gonna let you go. I just want to say we love you. We love you at Mommy Loves Tech, and just keep doing what you're doing.
All right, I love Mommy Loves Tech. Okay, everybody subscribe, okay?
Oh, wow, I see the hair, where the hair comes from.
She stole my hair.
Where did she get it from, Mom?
Her daddy was a character.
Yeah. Do you have your own YouTube channel as well?
No, I don't. But she put me on hers sometimes for different things.
Yeah. Okay. Do you give her ideas for stories or stuff to talk about?
Yeah. Sometimes I give her stuff to talk about, and she goes around the house filming things in the house. Like I was always wanted to be an interior decorator, so I've been in decorating my house. Like I got one bathroom, it's the frog bathroom, got a lot of frogs in there. One of them is the butterfly bathroom, a lot of butterflies. One of them is the fish bathroom, a lot of fish. And then in the front room is my elephant room, got a lot of elephants.
What do you think about all this internet stuff and YouTube?
What I think about it, I think it's wonderful. You know, I think the internet is taking over TV. Like a long time ago, the TV took over the radio. Now the internet is taking over the TV.
All right. Well, listen, thanks for talking to us, Gloria.
Gloria Green.
Glozell's mama.
Right, right. Her father's name was Ozell. My name is Gloria, so Glozell. That's how she got her name.
That's how you got the name. Mm-hmm. That's beautiful. It's beautiful. Thanks for talking to us.
Oh, no problem.